This polo ground located in Imphal West, it is almost at the heart of the city, and the blast went off at around 6:15. Today in the evening, blast went off at around 6:15, and injuring 3 personnel of 6 assault rifles and 1 sugarcane Swiss sailor. Look, they're nearby the blast when it went up at around 6:15 at Imphal West polo ground. Right now I'm standing inside the polo ground, and large number of security forces, including state force and Assam rifles, you can see here. And all the injured person were already evacuated from this place and shifted to the RIMS hospital, and their treatment is on. And many of the police officials, including Imphal West SP, city police OC, and high ranking officials of the Assam rifles, already rushed at the site. And now preliminary investigation is on. And as of now, the information we have called, it is almost learned that this could have been IED blast triggered through a remote sensor, or triggered through this time sensor. But it is almost clear. This is almost clear that the blast is being triggered through a remote control. Yeah, this timer. And as of now, it is almost established that it is IED blast, could have been IED blast, or even
police investigation
is on, and trying to establish the nature of the blast also. But it is almost confirmed that around 4 person injured. These 3 security person of the six Assam rifles, they are standing nearby the blast, and one of the sugarcane Swiss sailor also injured in the blast. And you see, it is also learned that from 11th of this month, the equestrian championship is going to start, organized by the this Assam rifle. This located, their office headquarters is located in Mantripuki, and from 11th of this month, the equestrian is going to start, and that arrangement is on. The only reason that the Assam Rifle security persons were present during the blast, just before the blast, and one sugarcane seller also injured in the blast. You can see large number of this heavy security deployment is already here, and already mentioned that the high-ranking officials of Assam Rifles and state police now arrive at the scene, and all the injured person, the security personnel, and the one sugarcane juice seller already evacuated from here, immediately shifted by the state, this city police team, and now treatment is on at the RIMS hospital. Pooja.
All right, viewers, we would just like to tell you that these are the live visuals coming in from Imphal, where the blast took place. Some visuals might be disturbing, but we would like to tell our viewers that the blast took place at 6:15 p.m. at Polo Ground, Imphal West, where 5 people got injured. So, Sharad, I would just like to ask you that how intensity, do you have any idea about the intensity of the blast?
Yeah, intensity of the blast was high. I think maybe now police also speculating that it could have been the grenade blast also, but they are just investigating the site. And as of now, it is not clear that it has been a IED or it has been a grenade blast. But intensity of the blast was so high that immediately due to this intensity of the blast, 3 security person that is belong to the 6 Assam Rifles injured very seriously. At the same time, 1 sugarcane juice seller who was standing nearby, he also injured, and they shifted to this RIMS hospital. Now you can see more and more security forces are arriving here, including the state DGP LM Khauti is already now, just right now, is the state DGP already just at this blast site, and to have the stock of the situation, and